We are in July 2023, and 3 years ago I did play a lot of Farming Simulator 19. Then I was thinking about to try to start a farm, every old version of the Farming Simulator. I had the Farming Simulator 11, 13, 15 and 17. So I started Farming Simulator 11. I did find my own game today and played 2 hours. So and the same I like to do with the Farming Simulator 13. That's my old playlist like 2.5 years ago. Farming Simulator 13, Jack Daniels, but I'm not playing so much. Only play like 5, 6, 7, 8. Only like 8 hours. So I was just watching the last video. So I'd like to start a farm in Farming Simulator 15 and 17. Just for fun. I have a long summer 2023. I'm low on money. And I have to lower my debt on my credit cards. I have to lower my credit card debt. But that will take many months, rest of this year. So I cannot really do anything this year because I don't have the money. And I still have this old computer. I don't have the money. I don't have $1,000 for a new computer. Because of my debt, I'm paying like $800 or $900 to my debt every month. So, but this old Farming Simulator can still run on my old computer, and I still have the old save game. And I got the Farming Simulator 15, and I record with this old JVC camcorder. Because my game beat recorder is not working anymore. X-splits. My X-split gamecaster. They have not deleted the program. They're using a X-split called broadcaster. I don't know how the program works. So let's get something to drink. I'm always so thirsty. But maybe I only like power like this 1 hour, so I cannot really play. I can just get in and have a look around. But I cannot play Farming Simulator only like 1 hour because it takes 100 hours. I cannot do anything just 1 hour. I did install my Farming Simulator 13. I did install it a few days ago. And now I did find my old playlist. Playlist like two and a half years ago. So I just like to get in there and have a look what I was doing. And I have all the DLCs. I have all the download packets. I needed to buy to Farming Simulator 15. Yes, that's the Hagenstad. I have one even older, 2016. So it says I play 8 hours, something like that. That's more than 2 years ago. This is even, we can look at this later. So let's start. And I have the sound off because of the music. Let's just put it on 44. So I've not been here more than 2 years, this farm, and I did not play so much. But Farming Simulator 11, that's a much more older game. Farming Simulator 13, that's more like a little bit more modern. So so that's Farming Simulator 13. It's always nights. So I don't know if you can get in. I don't know how to sleep. So I think that's my farm somewhere. Yes, I think my farm is down here somewhere. Ike. Is that the same like Farming Simulator 11? But I'm not playing so much, so long time. I don't remember how to open the world map. So I think that's for, fertilizer. Water, no, that's water, I think. That's seeds, I think. That's when you unload the potatoes. I think you unload the potatoes here. Then you load it like here. You load it and sell it. That's my field there, so I don't know, I don't remember how to zoom and do all this stuff. Okay, number nine. Okay, this is where you do it. So that's wrong fields. That's not my fields. But we can keep the map on a bit, of course. it's chicken. Not remember if you can buy chicken. I think you can do it. Yes, that's my two fields, 15 and 16. So I not remember if I finished seeding or what. Yes, I don't know what that is. I don't know how to do that. That's another field in the other end of the map. I did buy a field, no why I did buy a field so far away up here. I think course is next. You can sell the wheat there. My cultivator seeder. Yes, you can sell. This is a selling point. This, like here. Remember if I have seed anything here, so let's do it again. That's the number 8. It's so far the noise. This looks close. Yes, I say the number 8 key. The number 8 and 7 key is speeding up the time in the game. I need to be on 5x. Not remember if I'm seeding here, probably not, so I'll do it now. Okay. That's why I'm not seeding. Because this is not my feet. That's my field over there. That's fertilizer. Remember if I had fertilized this one.